I am so proud to be able to tell you about new art in the neighborhood. When people think of the contemporary, they usually think of great exhibitions and events. Most don't even realize the many ways the museum makes our city a better place. New Art in the Neighborhood is the contemporary's most important education program. This competitive, hands-on art program gives area high school students a unique opportunity to experience art in a way that their schools are unable to provide. Every week, the museum opens its classroom doors so that the students can work on their art alongside each other in an environment that fosters creativity, collaboration, and social interaction with fellow teens from the metropolitan area. Let me tell you about one of the students whose life was changed by the Contemporary's New Art in the Neighborhood program. Stan grew up in South St. Louis with his mom and his 9 brothers and sisters. He moved around a lot as a kid, and at times his family had difficulty making ends meet. Stan was a good kid, a quiet kid who loved to draw. An art teacher recognized Stan's talent and encouraged him to apply to the New Art in the Neighborhood program. Inside the New Art classroom, Stan had finally found his home. Every week, Stan would spend hours in the Contemporary's teen art studio working alongside 20 other students who all share a willingness to explore new ideas through art. Throughout the year, Stan and his classmates each developed a dynamic portfolio of their work. Stan is now completing his 4th year at the Art Institute of Chicago and expects to graduate next month with his BFA degree. He's the first in his family to graduate from college.
Yes, it's sometimes hard to like give a bio or to even talk about college without talking about new art before college. So the museum as a whole, you know, no specific one person, but the museum as a whole and anyone I know that's worked for the museum and still works for the museum has helped me out a ton, you know.
One of the really exciting aspects of the program is that the students have the opportunity to work with major artists who come to St. Louis to exhibit at the Contemporary. Artists like Jim Hodges, Yoshimoto Nara, and Getty Siboney have all spent time with the New Art students, providing them with invaluable insights into the creative process and what it takes to succeed as an artist today. New Art boasts an incredible success rate. More than 85% of the program's participants have gone on to college. Most, like Stan, are the first in their families to get a college degree. Many want to be artists, and others take the lessons that they learned about teamwork, creativity, and collaboration to pursue other careers. The confidence and exposure they received in New Art is the common ingredient that has propelled each of them toward fulfilling careers and productive adult lives. The program works, and it has been recognized for its contribution to our community. The Contemporary is pleased to announce that starting in 2010, it will be collaborating with the University of Missouri St. Louis, offering college credit to New Art students, giving them an even greater head start. The Contemporary is so proud to be able to make a difference in the lives of area teens through programs like New Art in the Neighborhood. The Contemporary is sincerely grateful to the thousands of people and companies throughout the St. Louis community who have supported its educational programming. The community's ongoing generosity, now more than ever, is required to keep the Contemporary and its educational programming vibrant and relevant for the years to come.